How to replace the wireless LAN module. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Peel back the plastic mylar that protects the wireless antenna cable connectors on the wireless LAN module. Disconnect the wireless antenna cables from the wireless LAN module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Caution: use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cables from the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Remove the P1 Phillips-head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the system board. Grasp the wireless LAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Replacement. Align the notch in the wireless LAN module with the key in the wireless LAN module slot on the system board. At an angle, insert the wireless LAN module into its slot on the system board. Press the wireless LAN module down and replace the P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the system board. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless LAN module. Caution: use care when connecting the wireless antenna cables to the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Replace the plastic mylar over the wireless antenna cable connectors on the wireless LAN module.